noticed you got some nice jewelry on there.
Yeah, I got jewelry 3 years ago.
I'm a fair Massachusetts man.
You are? Okay. So, yeah. Okay. Yeah, so you know all about it.
I know. Yeah, I heard about it.
You know all about it.
It's in the papers. Right. But no, it's good to meet you. I mean, the last time I saw you, you were flying down the field while going after a Facebook campaign. Yeah, no kidding. Yeah. What have you been doing to pass the time?
Well, you know, I took my normal, you know, month off, after the season. But I've been back. You know, we've been in Cleveland. Me and my wife, Becky, we've been in Cleveland. We've been working out with a trainer up there, taking some vacations here and there. But pretty much try to keep that regular routine. We've actually got together as an offense, you know, on our own a couple times.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Yeah. Well, you know,
got to.
Absolutely. Yeah. I mean, but you got some good time out of it. Yeah. And you're enjoying Cleveland. I mean, we always talked about it's the sky's the limit. How do you like the North versus the South, like living in the country?
Well, I've been in the North since I got drafted. Yeah. So it's been 8 years. Yeah. You know, the funny thing is now when I go home, when I go to South Carolina, Georgia, I'm like too hot. I'm like, man, this is ridiculous. I got to get back.
Yeah.
I'm just too hot.
Well, I live out here now. The second I go into the city.
Not that bad out here.
No humidity, but you know, if it gets below 70, I need a sweater.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah,
exactly.
I know, right? Exactly. Like, yeah.
So you're enjoying it out here compared to Massachusetts.
Right, so. Yes, thank you very much. Yeah, it was a good time. No flies. So.
Oh, man.
So, I know. Hey, it was a pleasure to meet you, sir. And I hope you got a couple more. And
I hope so, too. We're going to get some. You know, hopefully, next will be you.
Absolutely.
That's the goal.
Cleveland deserves that.
They do. Yes, they definitely do. It's been too long.
That's right. Don't go to Miami.